My name is Tagal Siddhartho. I know Russian military joined. I'm here Russia for study, and my agent scammed me. He abandoned me. I am alone, and I have not any more option. And I am going go to join military. Yes. My first purpose is here. Came to Russia and study, not war. And suddenly my agent is bad working. He scammed me. My money take it and he run far away. And I'm alone. And I don't know much money. And university taught me, give me money, 70,000 ruble. Per year, and I have no money, and I call my agent. Agent say me, you give me more money, but I have no money. My money is almost finished from Nepal to come Russia. Then I have no money, and university say, you have no money, then you go Nepal back. That's why I'm going Russian military army, and I think they give me salary and I go to Nepal safely. But there is no military say 3 month training and go to war. And I think 3 month training here and earn money and go back Nepal, not war. But situation is opposite. I am here joined military and almost 1 month, 15-20 days, he sent me the war.
Mm-hmm.
But I don't know how to war, what is war. I don't know, but he sent me war, and war place is this, and I don't know where can I go, where can I go, and I hide, and I save myself and running, but this is another side. I don't know, Ukraine soldiers see me and I say I'm surrender, I don't you fire, and they said me, okay, automat, armor, put down. And I put down, and I'm gone with us Ukrainian soldier. When you Zaporozhia 9 days, Zaporozhia, but there I'm not go in the battlefield, just Bardiansk Dnepropetrovka. Going to Tokmak and Zaporozhia, one house like this. House and stay there, not going battlefield. You go front and shoot out Ukraine. Because there is our friend, very too much afraid.
Mm-hmm.
There is our commander, not respect me, just kick them, just show them, go, no drink water, no drink. I say camera, and my friend, I see them, and you are just give up, surrender, and come here. Here is save our life. First of all, we want to save our life.
Mm-hmm.
Don't want money. Money is no everything. Life is everything. I tell them. Exactly not. But I'm alone. Every people, another people, every people are coming in direct. They are Nepal to Russia visit visa and go to join military service. There are these, they have agent. They have agent from joint military service. But I have no agent because I come here and study.
Mm-hmm.
But my agent scam me, my money put, take it and he run away. I'm there alone. I cannot do that. What is this? Come outside and police. I scare police.
Mm-hmm.
That's why I'm going to the military service and there is safe. There is not danger with me, I think, but when I go, I understand there is very bad work. I do very bad. One go Russia, I just want go to my house. No, there is, I'm killed. I don't go Russia back.
Mm-hmm.
Kazakhstan, Uzbekistan, Dagestan, Nigeria, Africa. Nigeria. They are just giving me 4,000 rubles. Almost 1 month, 1 month, 20 days passed and just give me 4,000 rubles.
Mm-hmm.
And some people doesn't give, some people give 50,000. Putin is no good, it's a very bad thing to war. And they just like you war like money, like another type, not humanity, not kill people. This is not war, this is unhumanity. This is not good. Just war is the money war, politics war, not like this, killing people. It's another country, it's another place. बुवा मम्मी नमस्ते म चाहिँ यहाँ युक्रेनमा आएको छु रसियाबाट चाहिँ अब म अलमल लिएर चाहिँ युक्रेनी सोल्जरहरूले चाहिँ मलाई समातेर युक्रेनमा लिएर आएको छन् अहिलेसम्म त ठिकै छ म यहाँ राम्रै छु तर जतिसक्दो चाँडो यो कुरा चाहिँ सरकारसम्म पुऱ्याएर चाहिँ त्यहाँबाट आफ्नो नेपाली जनतालाई चाहिँ फिर्ता लिएर आउनु पर्यो भनेर यो आवाजको लागि चाहिँ अपिल गर्नु होला यहाँ चाहिँ धेरै नेपाली दाजुभाइहरू छन् तिनीहरूलाई उता जानु आवश्यक धेरै छ किनभने यहाँ वार बन्द नहुन्जेल यहीँ हुन्छ अथवा कहाँ के हुन्छ थाहा नै हुँदैन त्यही भएर जतिसक्दो चाँडो छिटो मेरो यो कुरा सुन्ने बित्तिकै सरकारमा चाहिँ मेरो गाउँतिरको कोही कोही दाईहरू अङ्कल ठुल्बाहरू सबैजना मिलेर यो कुरा सरकारमा अपिल होस् र सरकारले चाहिँ हामीलाई यहाँबाट छिटोभन्दा छिटो रिहाई गर्ने नेपाल फिर्ता लग्ने काम गरोस् म यही भन्न चाहन्छु।